and say, here I am, God. The way you spoke and placed a word in Joshua, place your word in him. The way you put your anointing upon Elisha, put your anointing upon him. Cause him to tread upon serpents, upon dragons. Cause him to be a devil slayer in the midst. Cause him to break yokes. Cause him to do more and greater than even I have done, God. I release the anointing upon him. Your word. Son, let me encourage you. How old are you? 14. You're not too young. Well, we just got married, and I was in my early 20s. I felt the call of God on my life. I went to my pastor and I asked him if he can direct me to a Bible school where I can go and learn the word of God. And at 20-something years old, about 24, 25, he looked at me and he told me to go sit down, and I'm not ready for that yet. And that thing crippled me. Because had I gone to Bible school then, I would have been further than I am today. Son, I encourage you, even though you're 14, you're still in school, study your word.
Amen.
Stay
Amen.
In your word.
Amen.
Get a good study Bible. Matter of fact, remind me, I'm going to buy a study Bible for him. I want you to study your word. Because when you get if you stay committed to God and overcome the obstacles, it's hard being a teenager these days. Hard. But you can do it. By the time you got to the age that I asked to go to Bible school, you're going to be far advanced in the word of God. You hear me? I believe in you. My first gift to you is going to be a Bible. She went around preaching the gospel. someone poured into me. I can pour into him, but you carried him, you nurtured him. Pour into him. Amen. Where do you go to church? You go to church? Not lately. Do you work on Sundays? No, you don't. I need to see you here on Sunday.